This is kind of like the after vlog interview. I'm just amazed that you're here. I'm a huge fan. Mm-hmm. And you're so funny.
Do you have questions or are you just bullshitting?
Like Bill Maher does this on YouTube after the show.
I said that thing about Bill Maher.
It's good that you guys yell at each other. You get it out. You're not repressing it and it's not simmering underneath. And I think that's good.
But you know, hurts your ears.
The tipping point. Yeah, it does get to the tipping point.
So if I could dabble in anorexia, how do I go about doing that?
You can't dabble.
No. I'm like the opposite.
Yeah, but you know, when people say that to me, like, to me, oh, I wish I was anorexic, it's not what you think it is.
But for a couple months.
You have to hate yourself.
I think I'm covered there.
You have to deprive yourself.
Of food, obviously.
Of food.
Can I say one thing about Larry?
Yes.
He's currently fasting, so to me, he's an anorexic without being skinny. Because
He's fasting now?
Yes.
Yesterday
he tried this.
It's a weird fast. You can kind of eat what you want. For 45 minutes, you're allowed to eat as much as you can.
45 minutes?
Yes.
How much could you eat in 45 minutes?
Lot.
You know what? I don't think you're connected to your mind and your stomach.
I think you're right. Could you coach us?
Okay.
Coach me.
See, that's
I'd
enough.
Love
that's
to.
Bill Maher's thing doesn't go on just for saying. 45 minutes.
You mean the after vlog?
The after vlog?
Just
you
know,
the after vlog.
You don't have to use this.
Like overtime?
Yeah, this isn't vlog overtime.
It's vlog overtime.
Vlog overtime is in three. This is the after vlog. I have something to say. I'm recovering bulimic. And what did you say?
I apologize.
Okay. That was a little. That was. Whoa!